Omkar Brahma to stand with me alone when I say that I am a Nabi of Allah. And because of that, Allah's Nabi Muhammad Mustafa never forgot me. There was one Sahabi when Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam had called, made him to write the way, to write the ayats of the Quran. And then he became a murtad. He left Islam. When he left Islam and he became a murtad, it becomes farz upon you to kill that person. If you kill him, you get Jannah. Why? Because he was a Muslim. Then he's denying the truth and going back to whatever he believed in. And this person, first was he was a Sahabi, and so close to Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam that he used to write the way. And when he left Islam itself, when he went to his people, what he used to talk bad words about Nabi alayhi salam. That's why we say, always say, there must never be a gustak of my Nabi Muhammad Mustafa. You know why? Because the hadith of this person here didn't finish yet. He became a murtad, and it was said, when he died, he left the dunya. When his people took him and they buried him, and they came the next day, they see his body on the ground again. The sand, the earth threw him out. They thought maybe the people of Muhammad and Muhammad maybe digged him out and left him outside. They dug it even more deep and never let anyone know where he was. Wallah, the second time also his body came out, was thrown out. Third time the same thing happened. Why? Because he was the mustaq of my Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala. That's what I can't understand. If the Quran itself is a hidayat for us, and the Quran is so great, that Allah, whatever he gave us, wallah, it was the greatest. He said, if he gave us the Quran, he gave Quran-e-Azim, Quran-e-Azam. Nabi diya to Nabi-e-Azam. Ghos diya to Ghos-e-Azam. Everything that he gave us was great. The ummatis of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam had, as I was mentioning the other day, and some people had a problem with it. They say that the people of the ummah of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, the actions and what they do, the ulama, is the same as in Nabi of Musa alayhi salam's time. The Nabis of Musa. So which means that what Musa used to do, what all the other Nabis used to do, after Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, khatam al-Nabiyyin, there was a step. There was no Nabi to come after that. So if there's no Nabi to come after that, who's going to stay in the place of Nabi alayhi salam? Obviously the awliya. Sahaba ikram, tabi'in, tabi'a tabi'in, awliya Allah, Salihin. The ulama, the salihin, they are going to take the place of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. So what are they doing? They are doing the work of Allah's Nabis and all the other Nabis of Allah. Why do you think Isa alayhi salam, he was a Nabi of Allah, but Isa alayhi salatu wasalam made dua to Allah, say, Ya Allah, when I heard the barakat and the status of a